On August 26, 1955, the first color telecast occurred at NBC of a tennis match with the Davis Cup. The U.S. Nationals were the first broadcast on NBC in 1952, but were not in color until 1955. 24 teams entered the European zone, 7 teams from the American zone, and 3 from the Eastern zone. Burma competed for the first time. Australia would win 5-0 against Canada to get the title.